Cheap. Welcome to Hobby Delivery. Welcome to Hobby Delivery Tutor MMA. Welcome to Hobby Delivery Tutor MMA. It's the time of the Bloomberg Aaron WFMA A29 KB4 Spin Debate Cast Green Burst Watch Machine. And Bloomberg TKF A4550 condenser heat pump dry anyway. Yeah. So yeah, fear not guys. This is my brand new tour washing machine, by the way. This is my brand new tour washing machine today. Which I got it for yesterday though. Which I got this for Christmas yesterday though. So this is my brand new toy washing machine. Obviously, this is my brand new, by the way. This is one of my brand new toy washing machine anyway, which is the Miele W1 Power Wash and Twin Dose anyway. So yeah, believe it or not, I got this for Christmas, by the way. But the only thing about this machine though, because one thing it does have on the Miele though, as you can see, the door size is quite similar to the W4146, right? Because it's got the same door as the W4146 anyway, which is very similar to that, but over there though, because that's the W4146 type 1 over there though, because we only got two W4146 over there, and that's the Miele Novatronic over there. Over there, that's the Miele Novatronic, that's not a Novatronic, Softronic. But I wish there was a Novatronic Miele there, but anyway, I wish there was a Novatronic one there anyway. So we've got a Miele type 1 over there, and then over this side here we have Miele Type 2 though, that's over there. Which that Miele over there still works, but this Miele here still works anyway. Not the Type 1, because Type 1 just broke, so anyway. That's the Miele Type 2 that works anyway. Yeah, the door sizes are very similar, but the door sizes are quite similar anyway. It's quite similar to that, but obviously the door sizes are similar to this belt over there though. That Miele anyway, the W1 Classic over there though. But it's not actually a classic one, but it's not a classic machine though anyway, but anyway. So yeah, believe it or not, I got this machine for Christmas though. Obviously got this machine for Christmas anyway. And one thing it has down there, it has the washing detergent down there. But by the way, it has washing detergent down there. The thing is though, this machine here has a washing detergent. This way you have to open it though, that's why it's got washing detergent in there. Because it's got washing detergent in it though. Because in there it's got washing detergent anyway. So I think this one here is that's your Ultra Place. This one's Ultra Place too, this one anyway. I think it's where you add 50 washes to it anyway. That's where you add the powder to it. This one here, I think it's where you add your powder anyway. That's where you add the powder to it though anyway. I don't know what the blue thingy does, but blue thingy is that's ultra face one anyway. That's where face them washes anyway. But that's probably that. This one here is your fabric softener there. That one's your conditioner thing, and this one that white thingy here is your powder detergent anyway. But quite good at this machine, but very good me though, obviously. But because I think the W1 4146 doesn't have that anyway, doesn't have that thing to it anyway. And next to it is your filter, but next to it is your filter anyway. But next to it is your filter anyway. And also, it's when you have to open the drawer as well anyway, like that, because you had to press it by finger though. That's where you have to open the drawer though, obviously. And as you can see, look inside. That's where you have to put water in it though. But inside, you have to put water in it though. But I don't think I'm going to do that tonight anyway. I don't think there's no point in putting water in there though. And then back of it, you got the fan to it. And then back of it, you got the fan to it anyway. And then from the side, you got the water pump. That's your water drain hose there. That's the water hose there. That's the drain hose pipe you got there as well. Back of it is your drain hose pipe anyway. But the thing is, though, because the control panel delay is very—it's much different to the W4146 anyway. As you can see, a control panel display is just very similar to the W4146 anyway. As you look at it on the W4146, that's got a very similar control display anyway, which has got control delay panel anyway, which that's a similar one anyway. So yeah, believe it or not, we're going to be testing out this Miele W1 Power Wash and Twin Stone anyway. Which the one I got from Christmas, which is the one I got from Santa anyway. Anyway, let's get loading by the way. Believe it or not, that's where you have to open the door, because on next one you have to open the door anyway. And look inside there, that's where you got your waste there though. And this thing here though, this one here is where you put the thing in there though. This is the only way when you had to turn something into the machine though, which way it tumbles actually anyway, or spin or rinses anyway. So no, let's get loading, but I've got a few sponges by the way, but I've got sponges to wash as well, and I've got sponges here as well anyway. So I've got a few loads of sponges here as well anyway. one of them's dark and one of them's... This one here is your dark anyway. That's the... That one's the heavier dark one. This one's heavier dark anyway. As you can see, this one's the heavier dark anyway. That's the heavy dark one, obviously. Still the same load, obviously. It's just the same load. Obviously, you've got Pro Parto as well. Anyway. So it's still only got two pairs of dark load, but one of them is from Spatos and one of them is just from the iPad as well, anyway. We also remember this load, obviously. You've got to remember this load, anyway. But it's the load we've got to remember, anyway. And also, I've got some washing detergent there as well, anyway. Wait, I'm going to just demonstrate it for you, though, anyway. Which I'm definitely going to show you, though. Obviously, it's got some washing detergent there, though. Anyway. So, believe it or not, I've got some detergent there for the toy washing machines. This is the toy washing machine detergent, anyway. Which detergent for the toy washing machine is, as you can see here, though, it's Persil Universal Tabs, as you can see. It's obviously it says gold in there, though, but it's used for 6 washes, though. So it says 20 degrees, 40 degrees. It goes from 20 to 40, 60 degrees, and 95 anyway. But that's what you can use for when you have your own toy wash machine collection anyway. That's what we could have anyway. But anyway, that's what we could have anyway. As you can see, like it's like what it, as you can see between the bits here, though, it's all white and blue anyway. So I'm gonna pop that one in anyway. Just put one in anyway. Just because I don't want the machine to just don't want to get a few studs in there, though, obviously. Because we don't want any water in there, though, obviously. And believe it or not, this machine here has got a fin to it, though. It's got a fin to it as well. As you can see, this machine here has got a fin anyway. It's got a fin something to it anyway. So, yep. So, anyway. So, obviously, you've got your programs and the options you got. It's right there, though. But down by the next by the, below the options is your spin cycle anyway. But anyway, so we obviously can say English words. We got the quick wash. We got a quick power wash there though. And there is your Express 20 anyway. But so yeah. So I'm gonna just put the camera just there anyway because anyway. So we'll switch the machine on. I'm gonna switch the machine on obviously. Well, look at that though, it's got the green signs of it though, it's got the green button there though, anyway, as you can see, it's got the green button. And this one's here, this way you got your options, this way you get your detergent fins in it as well, anyway. You got the dosing cap, eco feedback, it's, I don't know what it says on there though, eco feedback, anyway. And also, this bed's banner and wall is just that 95, as you see, that 1200 spin, obviously. It's got the sign to it, but it's because banner and wall is, it means it's a consog anyway. But that means it's a consog anyway. That's what it means though anyway, on this machine. So yep. Just gonna demonstrate that for you anyway. Just demonstrate anyway. Just come oh I've got a Venus, just the Venus not straight, is it? Oh yeah, you know why? Because it's just a bit, it's just the Venus not straight, is it? It's just the Venus not straight anyway. Oh there we go, look, you see, it's just straight now. So there we're gonna start the machine up. I'm just gonna start the machine up now. But I fill it with water first. Always it does, it fills with water first and then it goes from the main wash and then it just pumps out and then it spins it does anyway. You see how it spins though? The spins is quite slow in there, but the spins are very slow in it though. But to the right it just struggles though, it struggles to the right though. But from the left it spins anyway. Yeah, look, it pumps the water though. You see, it pumps out of water. All it does is pumps out of water. This here, though, that's why it beeps though. That's why that beeps like a W. The only thing is though, this machine here only beeps like a W. That only beeps like a me yourself trying to W4146 anyway. Because the W4146 only has a different beep though. But this has got a very funny shaped beep anyway. This has got a very similar beep as the W4146 anyway. That's what mine's got a bit anyway. So now I'm going to start the machine tumbling now. So I'm going to start the machine just tumbling now. Obviously, I'm going to start it tumbling now. Obviously, I'm going to start that tumbling now. because as I see it, like it's tumbling. As you can see, it's just tumbling away now. Also, if I put the fin straight enough, I think the fin is just straight. Yeah, I've got a fin. The fin is just straight enough. If it is though, I think it's the way it tumbles though. As you can see, it's still the first time it did a tumble there as well. That's what I could have done on the W4146. That's what. And it's the other, that's why it's all squeaking there. That's why it done. Not tumbling anyway. It's trying to tumble a bit though. But the thing is though, it's tumbling a bit though. Because the thing is though, it's tumbling from the side there, as you can see. It's not even tumbling right now. It should be tumbling, but. Probably tumble a bit faster though, so you could get a bit of tumbling action there. There we go, it's tumbling a bit there, but to be fair, it's because the way it's tumbling though. So I'm going to put it on further up, obviously, just a bit further up. I'm going to take a thing now, and then I'm going to just leave it where it washes in the way. I'm actually going to spin it to the right, to the left though, because as you can see, it's just vibrating, the machine is just vibrating though, as you hear vibrating. I've got a thing about me though, it's just vibrating, for some reason why it's vibrating. It's still vibrating this meter, this meter is just vibrating. That's one of the demonstrate like W4146, But the thing is though, it's because the Mini W146 used to spin to the right though, but unfortunately it doesn't do anymore though. I'm going to spin to the right now. Actually, I'm going to make it a very unbanned spin though, so I'm going to do it with a very unbanned spin though. Actually, I'm going to turn that to a very unbanned spin though, I think. Yeah, the little unbands there, you can see. Yeah, I see the very bands. Bird bands there though. Actually, I'm going to probably have to rebands that again though. But actually, I'm going to probably tend to rebands it anyway. Just to rebands the load anyway. Anyway, I'm going to have to rebands that. Just rebands it anyway. Just rebands it for a minute though. Just have to rebands the load. So I could get even more bands than that anyway. See what that thing's like anyway. Well, see, that's even on bands though. That's even on bands, you see. Now it's trying to struggle though, to be fair, it's trying to spin though. Actually, I might be able to try to rebands it again though, because I might probably try to rebands it one more time though. Anyway, We'll probably have to rebrand it one more time though. But if it does struggle, then we'll have to rebrand it again though. But if it does struggle though. Probably there we do it though, anyway. No, you can't, it just shortens the ones a bit though, you can see. Actually, let me just rebrand it from there though. That could just do it, wouldn't it? Spinning faster, I have got a thing, it's trying to spin faster though. It's just the way though, it's just trying to spin faster. Actually, let me just take the load out of me though, because and the personal universal tabs as well anyway, but so yeah. I'm actually gonna spin that one more time. I'm gonna just probably do this test spin one more time though. Anyway. Just spin one more time though. Yeah, you see, look, I've got a thing about Amelia though, but. Right, believe me or not, guys, I hope you enjoyed that. Obviously, I hope you enjoyed the video, by the way. Yeah, I think the only thing about this Amelia though, because it's got a progressive spin, because this machine here doesn't have a progressive spin, but it tried to spin faster, but when it's on balance, I think it's just trying to spin faster than that anyway. But, anyway. But this is a better machine than the W4146, the one I tested the other day though. Because the W4146 is even more bands than this one anyway. This one here can handle the bands thing anyway. But anyway. So yeah. Hope you enjoyed that, by the way. But. So yeah. So believe it or not, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. But just believe it or not, anyway. Just say that, guys, anyway. So if you have one thing about this machine, though, just ask me if you need it on YouTube anyway. Just say that, anyway. So yeah, because the one I've tested the other day was the W4146, not this machine though, the other one, the Type 2 one, and the one I tested, the Miele Type 2 though, which that's just next to the AG though, the one that's next to the AG 84950 Silent System Plus anyway. But as you can see that the drum side is, because it's got a very similar drumming as the AG though, we've got a very similar drumming as the AG though, which you see on the W46 though. Which that's got a drum size as well anyway, which you can also get on W4146 anyway, which that's got an AG drum in it as well anyway. But so yeah, this one here has got an AG drum anyway. So yeah, we're definitely gonna find that we're gonna probably have to test both machines anyway. Hopefully the W4146 hopefully and the Miele W1 anyway. So yeah, hopefully next week I'll probably test it. I'm gonna have to race the with. So I'm going to probably do a toy race with the Miele W3146 and the Miele W1 as well anyway. Probably start off Saturday though, I might be doing it. Or I might be doing it tomorrow or Thursday, because I got a thing tomorrow, because I mean rest bike by the way, because tomorrow I got a rest bike anyway. So yeah, that's why I won't be doing any videos tomorrow, but I might do it, but I don't know, because I might be doing some videos of it tomorrow anyway. Might do it, I don't know, because or I might be doing it Thursday though anyway. So yeah, if you're not guys, I hope you enjoyed this video by the way. So yeah, I was hoping on Thursday that I might be filming the Blomberg WFM8A20 again on Thursday, just thinking about that. I might be filming the Blomberg WFM20 or the Blomberg TK84550, because I will be filming these two machines tomorrow though. But if I can, just let me know anyway. I'll just see what I do tomorrow anyway, whether I'm going to film the Blomberg WFM20 tomorrow though, or the Blomberg TKF845250 tomorrow as well anyway. So yeah, there's two other machines I'm going to be tested for a while though. It's the Sharp Radio I'm going to be tested as well, which that's going to be tested on Thursday though, which that might be a test that one as well. It's the Sharp Radio I'm going to be testing as well, and also the other Sharp Radio as well, and the Miele dishwasher as well. I might be thinking testing another Miele Sense Plus dishwasher though. It's because we've got so many Miele appliances though, obviously. Blue and all, because we got so many meter appliances anyway. Blue and all, because we got so many meter appliances anyway. So yeah. So yeah, it's just two machines we'll be testing anyway. Got to test the Shopify Type 2 and then Shopify, well, got to test our Shopify Type 1 there and then Shopify Type 2 anyway. So I was thinking I might be just testing our Shopify till probably Sunday, I suppose. Probably Sunday, probably start New Year's Eve, I'll probably test our Shopify anyway. The Shopify machine anyway. So yeah. So yeah, I was thinking on Thursday, might be testing out the, so I was thinking on Thursday, I might be doing the toy wash situation, anyway, which is the Media W1 Power Wash and Twin Stones. First is the Media W1 46 anyway, but just see we're just going to see what the Media clips of it. We'll see what the W1 40, we're just going to see what the Media W1 clips of it anyway. Versus the W3146 anyway. So yeah, just going to test out how it's going to cope with Media anyway. So yeah, blue milk guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Just stay tuned wherever you are, and comment me on YouTube. And give me a request if needed, whether for the Blomberg WFM 8820 or the Blomberg TKF 845-50, if need me guys. Give me any requests from these two machines, whether the Blomberg WFM 820 or the Blomberg TKF 845-50 as well anyway. Need me guys, give me any requests anyway. And blue milk guys, don't forget to Merry Christmas and go the hopping lover.